Shalabhasana, locust pose. Lie on your stomach with your chin touching the ground. Stretch both arms along your sides. Stiffen your body and raise your legs as high as possible. Stretch the soles of your feet. Raise your legs, thighs, and lower part of the abdomen. Hold this position for 5 to 30 seconds and rest the breath. Lower both legs to the ground slowly and then exhale smoothly. If you feel uncomfortable in the final position, support your thighs with the help of both hands.